and welcome to TVC News at 4. After about 3 months, the Nigerian Correctional Service has released more photos of the inmates who escaped from the Medium Security Custodial Center in Silija, Niger State. About 119 inmates fled from the correctional center in April when rainfall destroyed walls of the correctional center. 18 of the inmates were captured in June, and identities of 31 others were disclosed by the service last night. The Minister of Interior, Olubunmi Tunjiojo, in his visit after the incident, hinted that the federal government is considering relocating the facility. Let's now turn attention to the continuous war against drugs. Operatives of the National Drug Law Enforcement Agency